Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
To quickly switch between open document windows, click the View tab in the ribbon. Then click the Switch Windows drop-down button that appears in the Window button group. In the drop-down menu of open document windows that then appears, click the name of the document to switch to that document window.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.